Westbound 202 near 40th Street. Firefighters had to use the jaws of life to cut someone out of this wreckage of this 5-car crash. It sent 4 people to the hospital. At last check, 3 were in critical condition. DPS says a van rear-ended the car in front of it, causing a chain reaction crash.